Guys, welcome to my new video tutorial. My name is Tolulope Joshua. In this video tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to get your own custom email address, something like your support at your domain.com, or I don't know your domain extension you are using. Support at your domain. .com.ng.uk.us.any domain you are using. Basically, most of these domain registrars charge you extra fee for getting a custom image. Like if you want to use Google Space, they will be charging you less than $6 per month, the minimum plan. So also Netcheap will be charged you not less than $1, the minimum plan, for having your own custom email. But for a starter, you may not have budget for this particular service. So in this particular video, I'm going to show you how to get your own custom email address with Zoho email without any fees. But certainly there will be some limitation, but it will really help a starter. So getting a custom domain, custom email, will really help your business. It will make your business look professional using a public email address, just like your Gmail, that Yahoo, will not make your business more professional. But getting your own custom email will make your business more professional. If you haven't already subscribed to our YouTube channel, try to subscribe. And if you are facing any issue when you're starting this your domain, your email, kindly use the comment box or chat me on WhatsApp. I'm going to be glad to assist you. So let's get down to business. So how to do it? Firstly, visit Zoho may have my main custom domain, custom email with them. So I just bought another email domain, so I'm going to use it to register zoho.com. So they have the business plan, they have the email plan. So for instance, if I've already not got a domain, we are looking for a cheap domain name you want to purchase. So I will recommend, if you're just getting started, I recommend a show. Watch this video, how to get .com domain less than $6 from Netcheap. So you're just starting, so just how to recommend, you can search it or not, just search. Let me go to my videos. I just go to my channel video to watch this video if you are trying to get a custom domain at cheap price for you to register your custom email. So you are just getting started and you need a cheap custom domain to buy. So this video is going to really help you. So I'm going to drop the link on my description so you can watch it out. You can do the video. It will teach you how to get a cheap domain. It will try to get a cheap domain less than $6, and also if you are looking for a free web host you can manage for 3 months, you can watch this video at. So I'm going to drop the link under my description so you can watch it out. So if I just get it started and you need a domain and a free hosting, so you can watch the video out. So let's get started on how to create your own custom email. So now if you have registered your domain already, so just click on business email. If you are using the personal, the extension is going to be zoho.com, so just click on sign up. Them to have a different plan, but they also have the free version that will help a little startup to be able to manage their business. This free version is very okay, at least you can still have. So you have to scroll down. This is the free version. You can add up to 5 users. If your company is not more to 5 users, you can use this. And 5 gig per users. So you can add, so these are the limitations. You can use 25 MB attachment limited. So you can access this through web and through mobile app. You can host it for a single domain. So if this offer meets your requirement or your organization requirement, you can go for it, or you can choose any of the plan. It's very okay. So you're signing up for free. So let me fill my details and just register another new domain. Just accept and click on sign up. So they're going to send. Let me log into my email to receive the OTP. Please, if I have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please try to subscribe so you'll be getting updates whenever we post useful video like this on our channel. And if you have any issue, please let us know through by the comment box. We are going to be glad to assist you. Well, I've logged into my email account, so it's easy. Just enter your OTP. So these are the step you're going to follow to get your account, your custom email. So just follow me clearly. I'm going to walk you through to verify your account. So sometimes, okay, just follow me. I'm going to teach you to get it verified. So just click on add domain. You enter your domain name. So after you have your domain name, so you just have to verify it. That's the next step. Now is to verify your domain name. So what you should do is just to log into your domain registrar. So mind you may face this, you make sure the domain registrar you're going to log into is the domain where you change your name server to. For instance, now my domain is registered on Netcheap, but I have moved my domain to a certain web hosting I'm using, and so I've changed the name server. If I update this test record on my native DNS server, DNS record is not going to work. So I have to go to my hosting where I've changed my name server to update this record. So you have changed your domain name server to a particular hosting or domain, so you should log into that domain cPanel to update this record. So I'm going to log into my cPanel. So this is my cPanel. So you just click on create a DNS record. Sometimes it may take time before it propagates. Use test record. So sometimes it might take time to verify, or it might take time. Let's just watch it is going to file before it gets verified. Yeah, so it takes time to verify. So now I just have to create your domain name. So maybe you want to create support at Joshua Academy or support or I at Joshua Academy. Normally this domain is for my blog, then my blog Joshua Academy, just for my blog. So you can just use anything you like, maybe your name or your support or anything you just want to use. So I'm just going to use info at just work at them. So my domain is created, that'll be created. So just if you want to import all your group, it's not necessary, so you can be doing it, you can do that later. Move to next. So now you have to update your MS record. So if your MS record is not updated, you can only send emails, but you will let me create a campaign to at info at Joshua Academy. JoshuaAcademy.com. So Jim is going to send me a message that this does not go. You see, it will not go because the domain MS record have not been updated. So you have to update this MS record to your domain DNS record. So just go to your cPanel back, click your DNS record. So what record are we creating now? So we are creating MS record. So we are create like three records, so you have to create another MS record. So make sure you are following the step. The first one is the priority 10, while the second one is 20, so the next one is 50, so make it 30. So the next record you are going to create is 20 priority. Just enter 20. And the third record is going to be 50. No, it can take time before it propagates, so let's check it out. Maybe it's going to propagate or not. So fast, let's click on verify. So the okay, sometimes if you have some MS record on your system, it may not work, so you have to delete the. So if you are facing this issue, it might take time to propagate. So if it does not propagate, you just have to click to the next phase. So if it take like sometimes it takes 12 hours, sometimes it's fast. So at least your record is here. So that it will soon propagate. As long as there's no any MS record on it again. So this does. So take time before it propagates. So just skip to next. The next one should add your SPF, another record. Clear the test record again. So this one to have sometimes take time before it propagates, so you just have to skip it. Within 24 hours it will propagate. Just make sure you follow the procedure. Skip to next. Here's another test record I'm going to paste. Record make the system to validate. Maybe it's you that you are sending email from your server, so you have to input it on DNS server. Also, just click. So this one has got verified. So if you want to migrate your data from another hosting email hosting server, so you can follow this procedure. But if you cannot do it, just go to the next procedure. So I've not normally migrated my own server before, so I don't know how the procedure works. So if you are already using certain email hosting provider that you want to move to Zoom, so you can follow this procedure. But if you are just starting, just click to next. So if you want to download, you can just download the app on your phone and be monitor all your emails. So that's what, just click to next, everything is done. Just go to so you can add like almost like 5 domains, you can create more than like 5 custom domains in your account. One, if you have already used one, maybe you have a lot of organization, you want to create a separate custom domain for them. For instance, if you are running a multi-various store, for instance, there's a domain for buyer, there's a there's a domain for there's a custom domain for buyers and for seller. So you can follow, you can create another custom email. So this does your dashboard. So presently you will not be able to receive message because your MS record have not been configured. Sometimes it takes time. So if it is get verified, it's going to, so the system is still not detecting it. So before it does not propagate, but within 24 hours it's going to get propagate maximum. So if it does not get propagated by that time, try to contact your host. Maybe they will be able to help you if you see this record for not propagate 30 to 40 minutes or multiple. Just follow this process to see maybe where you are facing error. So this is how to get a custom domain, a custom email free with zero mail. Just follow the procedure. If you are having issues setting it up, use the comment box, we are going to assist you. Normally we have been using some accounts with them before. If I log out, I should log in. Yes, this is the account normally I'm using. So when your domain is verified, so you will be able to receive messages. You can start using it. Just it. It's free. I create two custom emails with it. I start receiving message. Let me try to log into. This is the admin dashboard. So I just walk through it to learn how to everything is done. I want to show you the admin dashboard so you can see emails that we have been receiving. So it has been propagated, so you can log into your email. So just put it on your contact form or anywhere, so you can start receiving email for your customers, from your audience, with your own custom emails. So this way, so you can start sending message in your inbox. Your customer, you can start sending message. So this is just the following, but note, you cannot send too much bulk emails with this particular email hosting. So there's a limit of email bulk email you can send, or like all those Mailchimp, GetResponse, sending bulk compared to your to your subscriber, you can't send it with this, just unless you are going to be using this BBC, but there's limitation. But if you are looking for a autoresponder to be sending bulk email to your unlimited subscriber, I recommend send to bank.net, so that allows you to send unlimited compared to your unlimited subscriber without restriction. So just one time fee, and there's inbuilt SMTP that you don't need to be paying for any SMTP fee anymore, just one-time purchase, and you're able to send unlimited campaign to unlimited subscriber. So you can check it out. I'm going to drop the link under my in this video description. So thank you for watching. So if you have any issue, please use this comment box. So if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please try to subscribe, like this video, share. See, we'll see you next time on our video tutorial. Thank you.